This is a 13 years old young girl with a history of severe pelvic pain from a few days. These are the ultrasound cases of two patients with the same history. As we see, there is a elongated cystic mass in the pelvis. This is filled with fluid containing debris, which is typical of blood. Its inferior surface is extending inferiorly and outer end is not visualized. But along the spear surface, we can see a full body of uterus and cervix in continuity. There is no fluid in the endometrial or cervical cavity. This elongated structure is vaginal cavity, which is filled with blood. The volume is 563 ml. The second patient also shows an elongated cystic mass inferior to the uterus in continuity, but it contains fluid level with debris posteriorly. This also shows blood in the vaginal cavity. So in these two patients, we can see a young girl with no history of menstruation before and severe pelvic pain from some days. An ultrasound shows blood in the vaginal cavity. These are the case of hematocolpos. This is condition in which the menstrual blood accumulates in the vagina due to vaginal obstruction. Congenital is the most important cause in the young girls, and these includes imperforate hymen, which blocks the blood in the vagina and transfers vaginal septum. This is the case of imperforate hymen, and incision and drainage is performed.